Hey everyone, this is Sonny. Last time that we left, I didn't do the interrogation, so the event, I mean. So let's do it right now. Ha! Come on, do you even clean? Of course not. All right, here we go. Boss fight, and like I already called before, I'm pretty sure that's gonna be what are her name again? Yeah, Uzolia Perrin, but zombify.
You guys have faced those corpses and still managed to stay alive. I was looking forward to killing and recycling you guys to add to my collection. But... you're the one who is going to die! To avenge my mother and father! En garde! To avenge your parents? Then... what will you do about this? Form of kill and recycle. The tearful reunion.
Controlling the corpses of Usalia's parents and making them fight her? That is too cruel.
Damn it! Hey, little brat! Don't you have any blood, sweat, and tears?
This is all for my crusade to create a demon utopia. I will go to any lengths to be victorious.
A demon utopia?
Yes. The unification of all netherworlds by Lord Void Dark is the only way to rid the netherworlds of the world.
Huh? To create peace in the netherworlds, you're going to destroy them? That doesn't sound very rational to me.
Be quiet. If all the Netherworlds are unified, then there won't be any point for a war ever again. I, along with Lord Void Dark, will definitely create a Netherworld Utopia.
You dare talk about a Utopia after doing this to my mother and father?! Stop fooling around!
Stop your yapping. They were one small step toward Netherworld unification. You should be grateful. Little girl, I'll kill and recycle you too. That way, you can be with your parents forever and ever.
Called it! Well, it was pretty obvious. I thought she was there as well. Alright, so do they have a gimmick? I want to look. Yeah, that's what I want to know. Okay. And her. They are the same. Okay. A sad boss fight. Team. Yeah, that's pretty much what's happening here. Alright.
I'm doing this.
Is that all?
Why? All men are my servants.
One more thing. Here we go. This might be a really hard battle. So they begin to assemble here. So let's start this.
Super!
All right. Doesn't really hit this hard yet. Alright, finish him off. Well, let's go with fire. Three bursts, yeah. Alright, here we go in turn. Let's see how bad it is. It's not over yet.
The Supreme One has lost.
shit.
When we'll have to make heartless decisions. Now, Killia, you make the decision.
That's not something I can choose.
I'll do my best.
And yet he hit him there. There you go. Ah, that's some happy music there. Let's go with this. Let's go with that ball cup here. No, that's a job for her. Still a small impact does that. But I can't reach there, alright. That's not too bad. There you go, no damage. Let's go with that flatty dance. Alright. Let's go with a triple strike. Kidder spin. Can I stop going revenge mode? Well done, left play. Let's go with a normal heal.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Astral Wave will be a good idea here, I think. Not really. Alright. I had to try it. Bring your ass here.
I'll support you.
Thank you.
Let's end turn like this. We need Kilia alive.
Thank you.
Finish him. There you go. This one gonna need to be killed eventually. But let's finish the first boss. Let's buck up here. Well, defeating him for this one. Alright, so that's settled. Gonna die.
Let's go.
But you give
this?
You give to me a revenge on my main. Thanks, guys.
Let's go. Let me thank you.
All right. Finish her.
Leave it to me.
Thank you. I'll support you.
More she up, more she strong.
Let's end this quick. Let me thank you.
Hi.
Hi. She was railing escaping. So there you go.
You okay?
So that's gonna do it for this one. We're gonna see what happened with Hoselia Perrin in the next one. So see you.